mail about her song, and she writes, "Richard, in February this year, my dad died. It was his 73rd birthday, and we lost him to pancreatic cancer. We had both said some bad things to each other, and I really regret this. And now that he's passed away, he is always in my thoughts because I miss him so very much. And I know that I always will because I never got to say goodbye to him. I wasn't there when he passed away. Richard, I do remember that one of my dad's favorite songs was If I Could Turn Back Time from Cher. It's now my song. I'd love to hear it, Richard. Debbie." Here you go, Debbie. In memory of your dad, your song on WSFM 101.7.